Good morning, my dear students.
Good morning, sir.
How are you?
I am fine, sir.
Thank you. My dear students, today I am going to discuss about success. Okay?
Yes, sir.
What is success? I am going to tell about this, okay?
Yes,
sir. Listen that very carefully, my dear. My dear, have you heard the name of Socrates?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Once a man came to Socrates, my dear, and he asked the reason, sir, what is the secret of success? How can we get success? But that young man asked such type of question, Socrates told him, please come on tomorrow. I will not answer this question today. And next day, when that man, young man came to him, my dear, Socrates took him to the river and went into the bank of the river. And he began to drown that young man in the river. And when he was being drowned by Socrates into the river, my dear, that young man was panicking. He was about to die. After some time, Socrates took him out from the river and asked, young man, tell me, when I was drowning you to the river, what thing was bigger to you that time? He answered, listen, sir, when you were doing so, I needed breathing. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So as this, Socrates made him understand. As when you were in danger and you need breathing, just like the success. If you do not waste your time, and if you do not breathe properly until you get your success, you can't get your success. You will have to devote yourself for your work. And he told that young man, he will Socrates, success will not come within a single day, my dear. You will have to wait many days and many nights. And you will have to dedicate yourself, my dear. If you do so, surely one day will come when you would be able to get success. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So, I would like to say, all of you, my dear, please, whatever you are doing, do your work just from today. If you do your work in excellency from today, my dear, your future will be bright and success will come. The work that is done by you today, it is the result of your future. You should know. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Have you got everything?
Yes, sir.
So take inspiration from this moral story of Socrates and don't waste your time